determination. Climbed up the pole himself. So just for that alone, everyone join me in presenting this, his very own copy of Wing Fist Way.
Bravo, bravo.
I'm standing on that corner regularly. Actually, it's probably going to go in my window right down the block there. And if you get a chance when you're walking down the block here, I have a replica of what I hope that the plaque that will someday be on the wall will look like. And there's also a trophy that was awarded there in 1908 to one of the Olympic champions of the Irish American Athletic Club, along with statues of Johnny Hayes and Matt McGraw, who were both members of the Irish American Athletic Club. So look for the sign and you'll see the statues and the trophy.